here again. I'm Turner here again to talk to you about transitions. In this case, we're talking about subtraction. And in the technique of subtraction, you take a phrase that you already had before, and you take something away. In this case, I've chosen to remove the last 16th note of any subfiguration that has a last 16th note. And so, as you can see, this beat is now changed because the last 16th note in that subfiguration is missing. And this beat here did not have a last 16th note event, so it's not changed. Whereas this one had a dominant 8th note followed by a 16th, so now the 16th is gone. And after we get this phrase, which is bringing the intensity down nicely and slowly, then you can take away the next rhythmic event that you decide. In this case, I decided on taking away the second 16th note. So if you count it like this, 1, E, and up, you've got a 1 and an E, no N, and an U, so 1, E, up. And so over here we have 1, E, no N, no U. We're taking out all the U's. Now we're taking out the E's of whatever's left from over here. So now we've only got the 1s and the N's, 1, nothing. And finally, you get down to the level of the quarter note only, just the first note that occurs on the beat. So on beat 1 there's an event, on beat 2 there's no event because of this rest. And continues like that. This would be a phrase. Okay, that is my presentation.